When you live in a property that's located in an HOA, it's incredibly important that you understand all the rules and regulations, especially where lawn care is concerned. Today, we're sharing some summer landscape maintenance tips that will help you avoid receiving an HOA violation letter. HOAs will fine you if they can, so don't give them a reason to. Tenant Lawn Care Landscape Maintenance Checklist. Check your lease and your HOA rules and regulations to be sure you understand what is required when it comes to summer landscape maintenance. If you have any questions about what you need to do, make sure you contact your property manager before summer rolls around. Make a schedule to mow the lawn, manage the weeds, and keep the yard and driveway free of debris and trash. If you put together a maintenance checklist for your yard and landscaping, you'll be prepared for the summer months. Tenant yard maintenance responsibilities. We want you to be proud of the home you're living in and participate in making it look great. Not only do you want to have pride in your home, you also want to avoid that dreaded HOA violation letter. If you don't want to do this work yourself, talk to your property manager about a preferred vendor who you can hire to maintain the lawn and yard. Summer maintenance tips. On your maintenance checklist, include general and ongoing things like mowing, mulching, and weeding. You also want to make sure you're aware of any water restrictions. There may be prescribed times that you're allowed to water the lawn. Lay out fertilizer and water the grass daily if you can. Texas summers are hot and dry, and you don't want to find yourself with a dead lawn. It's your responsibility to maintain the yard, so you need to keep it alive and compliant with HOA guidelines. Remember that the grass may need to be cut weekly because it grows fast in the summertime. If you have any questions about keeping your lawn maintained, or you need help with San Antonio property management, please contact us at Liberty Management. We'd be happy to help.